Alright, welcome back. So we are continuing this mission, side mission for Jacob, the Araya ex-Cerberus scientist. And we are going up the ladder, somewhere. Great. Alright, fire bullets. Come on! Well, that was kind of too easy, if you ask me. Oh, shut up.
Okay, where's that satellite tower?
Up there? There. Whoa! Catch! Net! Damn it! For fuck's sake! They got the jump on me. I wasn't prepared for that kind of attack. Move up! Hello.
Okay, where's that satellite tower?
I don't know, somewhere ahead, I guess. Ooh, we activate generators. Next! For fuck's sake, me and my big mouth! Come on! Anyone else? Huh? Come on, bring it! Are you fucking stupid? Come on! Come on! All right. So, how do you get... Oh, no.
Thank you. on the mount is gone. Gotta get him off that gun.
What gun? Whoa!
Move up. Keep low and find cover.
Help! Gotcha now! Okay. So this is going rather good. Hello! So where do we gotta go? Oh, up there and up. God damn it!
We have to get up there and activate those AA guns manually.
Yeah, I'm trying, you know, there's kind of a lot of. Bad guys, great, the lair is broken. Okay, up! And up again! So where's that control for the guns again? Oh, here it is.
Okay, one of us has to make these repairs.
Arius! Oh my god, Garrus, go!
You do the repairs.
Will do. Ready, Ash? Just you and me.
You bet, Shepard. Understood!
Oh boy. Bye! Finally! Come on! Alright! Guns? Online? Yes!
Shepard, AA guns are back online.
Copy that. Let's get these people out of here.
Alright! We did it! I hope.
Okay, the guns are already picking Cerberus ships out of the sky. Where are we at?
On track. First shuttle is already loaded with everyone under 16.
Commander, when should we leave? What's our best chance for survival?
Jacob, what do you think? Are we ready?
Almost. We can go now. There's no do-overs here.
Agreed. We get one shot.
And we don't want to leave anything behind that could strengthen the elusive man's cause. Your call.
All right. Let's get these shuttles in the air.
Evacuation is go. Evacuation is go. Stand by for shuttle launch.
Have the guns punch a hole in the perimeter, then launch shuttle one.
Boom! Boom! Go! And boom.
All right. Everyone here head to the shuttle bay and...
What was that?
Suicide fighter took out one of the guns. Cerberus troops are...
Get those people out of here.
Great. Son of a bitch!
Shepard, shuttles are loaded. We need you at the landing area to make sure they get away. I'll meet you down there.
Okay, on my way. Oh, hello.
Jacob, bring up the main door.
Got it, Shepard. We'll
here we go. Okay, let's get these people out of here.
Oh, yeah, I gotta go outside, right? Yeah, of course. Of course, and then I get fucked. Come on! Come on, a little more! Oh god. No more shields for you guys. How many more shells?
Take out that shield generator. Enemy shuttles on either side.
Got it. Moving in.
What shield generator? Oh, that shield generator, yeah. Come on! Oh boy.
Jacob, come in. What's the status?
Shepard, the facility's overrun.
Oh, and let me guess. An Atlas is gonna fall down now, right? Right? All right, we did it!
That was the last of the civilians.
Shepard, heads up! The place is overrun! We gotta go! Headed to you with the shuttle!
Understood.
Ah, for fuck's sake, I just knew that was gonna happen.
Jacob, hang tight. We'll clear you a landing zone.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Get us, need you now! All right. Fuck's sake, this thing still won't go down. Oh boy. Duck! Wait a minute. How did it just recharge? Oh, now I see. Bye bye engineer, now let's kill it! Come on, few more shots! Come on! Come on, give it everything you got! Come on! Come on! Go, go, go! Move, move! Whoa! Jacob! Ooh! Ooh, nice shot! Move, move, move! There we go. We're out of here.
Out by the skin of our teeth again, eh, Shepard?
Yeah.
Nice to see you back in action.
Yeah, feels good.
I was afraid we wouldn't get anyone out alive. But because of you, we got almost everyone. Thank you.
Thank you.
Dr. Cole, I have a request. One you can't afford to turn down. I need your help against the Reavers.
Without a doubt. I'm at your service. And I'm sure you can count on the others as well.
You too, Jacob. I need you.
Of course. But I wouldn't mind staying with these folks.
You don't want to join the team on the Normandy?
I'm torn, Shepard, but looking out for these families is important to me.
Oh, okay.
It's where I'm at right now. I hope you can see that.
Yeah, I understand.
Keep them safe, then. The Alliance needs that crucible.
You got it.
All right. Report to Admiral Hackett for your assignment.
You know, Commander, I've never met anyone like you. Just feel better knowing you're on our side.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Shepard, when this mess is over, drinks are on me. Be safe out there.
All right, we got free drinks. Again, that's like a 10th round now.
Hackett here.
Hello.
I'm sending you a large team of scientists.
I have the dossier.
They're all Cerberus defectors. Keep them safe.
Will do, and I'll put them straight to work on the Crucible.
Jacob Taylor is with them and is already working to find a place for the families.
You'll be a valuable asset as well. Snagging Dr. Cole from the Elusive Man is a coup. Having her on our side could be a huge win for us.
Yep.
The sooner we can get the Crucible finished, the better I'll feel.
I'm with you.
Shepard out.
Goodbye. So, anything else? Or is that... That's it! Alright, we've completed another mission. Incredible. We are going really fast now. Alright guys, so this is it for this side mission of Arai X Silver Scientist, and I'll be seeing you in the next side mission. Who knows what it is?